today we are going to explode this car.
Yeah, and because we cannot fit this into the 3-meter ring, we have 50-meter ring. So we have moved all the cameras outdoors and we have 72 tripods. And all the cameras are here and it's shitload of Ethernet cable. And the car that we are going to explode is old and blue.
Old and blue, yeah.
And I think we are going to step small amount in time to back to show what the hell are all these. And if this is your first ChronoString video that you are watching, it's basically a system that is built from multiple Chronos 1.4 cameras. We have 72 here today, and we had the same system indoors earlier. And I will link to playlist to those videos. And with the indoor setup, we had really powerful lights and we were able to film 1 million frames per second. And the picture also spins because the camera takes pictures after each other. And now it's the same thing, just much larger outdoors. And we thought that the first video that we should do is huge amount of blasting caps on the car. So these are the small explosives that you use to start bigger explosive, like dynamite stick. So we can have a lot of things going on without making it too dangerous for the cameras or ourselves. Because if you put like dynamite in the car, it's going to throw some nasty stuff pretty far. Is this Henry going to throw stuff?
Actually not. This looks like when you shoot the car, with a machine gun.
Yeah, with like explosive bullets.
Yeah,
so it should be good. How many you are planning to put here?
Like 50 caps.
Yeah, that's pretty 50. Healthy amount.
Yeah.
And the explosion car has arrived. Hey, do you have any dangerous substances in the car? Police
no.
Asking if no. Police stops you.
No, they are just koristeita.
Ah, it's Christmas car.
Yeah.
Or then you can say somebody got married.
Yeah.
I think this is more like funeral car. Like last ride.
This is ex-woman car.
But check this. This is most important when you get married. Yeah, there's something following you behind.
What do you have following? Like blasting caps.
Don't film this.
Yeah, it's starting to rain. But I think we can explore that now. We have to be just really fast. But it's going to be fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are ready. It's so big, so exciting.
All right, detonation call. Everything goes. 3, 2, 1.
Cool. Holy shit, that was
cool. So cool.
Fucking
cool. Whoa.
Hey, holy shit, that was nice. We have to go have a look. Hey, what the hell? It's alive. But it ran for a while, almost moved.
Almost moved.
These look actually like bullet holes.
Yes, it looks like.
That was so nice. It was like almost 1 second of explosion.
Yes.
Yeah, we have to go now have a look how it looked. It was pretty dark because cloudy. But I think it's... We can see these now better when it was not so super bright. So let's have a look. Okay, here it was, and I have to say that this was first time when we ever exploded anything like this, so we didn't exactly know how it's going to look. I think it looked pretty nice. We could probably use much shorter time intervals between the explosions and make more blasting gaps go in one go. But you really don't know how it's going to look before you explode it. And of course, we couldn't take multiple takes with this. It would take like a whole week to do that. But I think the like ChronoString stuff was surprisingly good. Of course, the editing was probably complete nightmare because that was a lot of data. A lot of data because 72 high-speed cameras and raw files, they are actually individual like pictures, each frame. They are saved as a picture. So you have like probably millions of pictures. I can actually calculate it here, but quite many pictures that you have to get in right order and make it like stable and stuff like that. But yeah, there is another option that you could do the like same thing from multiple angles. You can decide later what angle you are going to use. And I think I'm going to use more this type of editing on future videos that we're going to have. We have a lot of different things from like really fast, just long stick of dynamite, to really slow with like only with flamethrower. So there's a lot of interesting videos coming with the outdoor ring. I think we can get one video per month edited at the moment. Yeah, but I think this was pretty good first one. Yeah, and also this video. If you thought the video was pretty good, subscribe to the channel. And that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.